One in 20 Canadians over the age of 65 are living with it. Alzheimer's disease is the most common form of dementia affecting us. There's no cure, but there are ways you can minimize the chance of developing it. Joining me now during Alzheimer's Disease Awareness Month is naturopathic doctor Olivia Rose. Olivia, welcome back.
Thanks for having me.
Now, I have to ask you, what are some of the symptoms, first off, of the disease Alzheimer's?
So Alzheimer's disease is a slow, progressive disease. It's a decline in your mental activity, your cognition, so short and long-term memory losses, changes in your language and speech, and mood disorders like depression and anxiety can also be afflicting people with this disease.
And we just read here that it affects people mainly 65 and older, it seems. Mm-hmm. The older you get, the brain function seems to be an issue in
right.
some people.
Yeah.
65
And this is not, so this is a disease. So there are normal declines in your cognition as you get older, but this is definitely a disease where by the end of it, you end up with scar tissue in the form of these beta amyloid plaques and tangles in the brain.
So you're a naturopathic doctor, and you're here to talk about ways in which you can possibly stave mm-hmm. off some of the effects, the effects of the disease, right?
Exactly. Mm-hmm. So there are two things first in terms of lifestyle. The first thing is to exercise, because exercise can help to minimize and slow down that memory decline.
Okay.
And so, you know, it's kind of like, you know, exercising your body. You also want to exercise your brain. So the other thing is brain challenges.
Oh,
so puzzles,
okay.
memory puzzles, learning a new activity, to picking up a new hobby, using your less dominant hand to do something that you typically do, like brush your teeth
oh.
or open a jar. All of those things help to form new connections in the brain.
Challenging the
challenging
motor activity,
the brain.
Challenging your brain.
Exactly. Because
okay.
the brain's plastic. You can mold it, and you can mm-hmm. continue to mold it as you get older. So it's
that
really important.
That is great to know. So
yeah.
exercise does help as well.
Both, yeah,
okay.
body and your brain.
Okay, so
yeah.
then now we're talking about what you put in your body.
Exactly.
Okay.
So over here, we have the Mediterranean, some components of the Mediterranean diet. So mm-hmm. we typically use the Mediterranean diet to help to stave off heart disease, stroke, and treat hypertension.
Sure.
But we also see a parallel between heart disease and Alzheimer's disease. So your risk for chronic diseases like heart disease and stroke parallels that of Alzheimer's
really?
Disease. So we can apply the same diet.
Okay.
So basically, it's fresh fruits and vegetables, moderate amounts of caffeine from coffee or green tea, wine, so red
mm-hmm.
wine here can also be helpful, but moderate amounts of it.
Moderate.
You don't want to do
sure.
too much, because then you can also increase your risk for
and
dementia.
Legumes are good
legumes
as well.
As a form of protein, so lower in red meats
okay.
and higher in legumes and beans, nuts and seeds, olives and omega-3
olive
fatty
oil.
Acids.
Very good as
yeah,
well.
Exactly.
That is great to know. And then what about this right here?
So we have pomegranates. Pomegranate juice in one study, a daily dose of 8 ounces, helped to slow down that memory decline
really?
As well. So people were able to remember more that was told to them. And so it's just the plant chemicals that we have in this juice that can be really helpful at protecting the brain from that degenerative cell damage.
And I notice here you have, what is this? Is this curry?
So this is turmeric. So
turmeric,
in turmeric you
yes.
have curcumin. And curcumin is a really, really potent antioxidant that's really helpful for protecting the brain from developing that scar tissue, those beta amyloid plaques that occur with the disease as well.
So the Mediterranean diet, you've
yep.
got pomegranate here, turmeric, and of course you cannot forget about exercising.
Exercise.
That's so important.
Really important.
Off
exercising
Alzheimer's.
Your body
yes.
exercises your mind as well.
Naturopathic Dr. Olivia Rose, thank you so much for stopping by.
Thanks for having me.